Everyone, today I stand before you to say about good manners. Good manners are the part of good character. Good manners also lead to good habits. When a young man offers his seat to old man, he teaches others around him the invaluable lesson of good conduct. Open the door for others. Stand up when an elder enters the room. These are some parts of good manners. Good manners important in our day by day. Good manners required to make a successful communication with companions. Good manners make life more enjoyable for you. I request all my dear friends to maintain your manners because it is very important to become successful in life. Here I stop my speech. Thank you.